Gordo. Gordo!
Huh. Uh-huh.
We hate to disturb you, buddy, but, we've got a launch here.
Uh-huh.
Well, there's millions of people around the world watching. We just thought maybe,
Yep, well, no sweat, let's go. I'm ready when you are, John. 100%.
Okay.
T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Coming through the window now. Oh, Lord, what a heavenly light.
The Mercury program was over. 4 years later, astronaut Gus Grissom was killed, along with astronauts White and Chaffee, when fire swept through their Apollo capsule. But on that glorious day in May 1963, Gordo Cooper went higher, farther, and faster than any other American. 22 complete orbits around the world, he was the last American ever to go into space alone. And for a brief moment, Gordo Cooper became the greatest pilot anyone had ever seen.